over the past decade, you can see tremendous changes occurring in the Maya Forest Corridor. The landscape is changing on an annual basis. A lot of us still believe that the window of opportunity to secure the corridor still exists, but that window is closing rapidly. The government and my ministry in particular stands committed to enshrine in legislation whatever we need to do to ensure that we maintain the integrity of this area well into the foreseeable future.